Hi everyone! Thank you for joining me at the Business Decorum Workshop. I really had a great time and I hope you did too. Take a look at your first try at entering a room and then look at yourself again the second time around. Did you close the door? Okay, one more time. Yeah, what a difference, right? Yeah. You see the difference? Very good. Slow down your walking. Formal stance, are you standing formal stance? Seconds, okay? Quick. Next. Very good. Formal stance. Good. And come all the way over here. Okay. Will you knock on the door? Come. Formal stance.
informal stance. You're welcome. Next.
Now I want you to look at your clothes, how it fits, your carriage, facial expression, and your walk. I noticed that a lot of you are taking extra steps. You should walk into the room and it should be 1, 2 step and pause. And also try not to fiddle around too much. When you walk in, it should be crisp, strong, and clean. Now, after you pause for that 2 seconds, make sure you use the walk that you learned. Keep your knees bent, and I want you to glide. Try not to get your head bopping up and down. And also walk slowly. Thank you. As you know, social graces is about repetition and practicing. So I hope that you come to my other workshops. It's going to be first impression in April. And then in May, I have a successful business decorum workshop again. And then the dining and restaurant etiquette workshop. So I hope to see you then.